33 times they have faced one another, Lundqvist has prevailed on two-thirds of them.
He's an angry man right there, Don. John Tortorella, he's looking at Peter DeBoer for the lineup that DeBoer has chosen to start. Tortorella was yelling at him in the warm-up. Now Tortorella's talking to his players about switching up. You see Rupp and Bolton, they're already talking. Jansen and Crust, they're talking. We're going to have action right off the start. And Tortorella is screaming and yelling. He's eyeballing DeBoer right now, just eyeballing DeBoer. Here we go. Drew Pickle took the center.
Yeah, man. He took the face off. Yeah, and he's going to go with Ryan Carter.
We got three going at one time.
We have a lot of cameras and we're going to need them. But they're all within frame right now. Bolton and Rupp, Carter and Bickle, Jansen and Prust.
Oh boy, Carter got two big rights in on Bickle. Oh my goodness. He got some large rights in on Bickle. Jansen just missed with a left dot on Prust.
Jansen and Prust are alone at one blue line. Rupp and Bolton at the other one.
Bolton's sweater just came off. Hard for Rupp to hold on. Carter's cut, Bickle's cut. Carter's going for repairs. Jansen's got Prust's helmet off. This is the last fight going now. Prust and Jansen both in great shape.
Every player is standing, the crowd is standing, and these guys have to be tired, but there is adrenaline rush, and the linesmen separate them. Already there are ice bags. Buckets of adrenaline, angry stares, and the penalty sheet will fill up at 0.3 seconds this time instead of 0.2.
And if they had to walk down the same hallway, I think you'd see DeBoer and Tortorella go at it. There is just no love between these two teams at all.
A few minutes ago, this was the start. Stu Bickle is a defenseman. He normally doesn't take draws. Don't think it matters. It was Wayne Gretzky who once said, if any of this was fixed, and if any of it was false, I'd have been in more of them. They are for real. The hits register. And there will probably not be a power play to start the game. They'll cancel. I suppose, Pierre, there would have been one possibility to the Rangers, and that would be not to start their tough guys since the visiting team hands in the lineup first.
That's correct, but think about what Brian Boyle said the last time these two teams played. He said it's almost like they hate us. They want to kill us. They have to get that mentality on the Rangers' side. This is more the turf war right now, Doc. This is all on. The Rangers are playing for first place. Even though the Devils can't catch them, the Rangers know Pittsburgh and Philadelphia are catching up quick.
The deficit for Pittsburgh less than a month ago was 10 points. Had Scott Hartnell not scored with less than a second left in overtime yesterday, you could argue that the Penguins might have won in a shootout and they would be in a flat-out tie. Both of those teams have 11 points, 11 games to go.
And it starts from the coaches. Tortorella screaming at DeBoer because of the lineup that Doc just alluded to that Pete DeBoer started. Tortorella doesn't like it at all. Tortorella responded by moving a defenseman, Stu Bickle, to center to go against Ryan Carter. They're both tough guys and both landed some big-time shots. And then Prust goes with Jansen and Bolton goes with Rupp. And now we got the skill guys on the ice, Doc. We had some ballet, we had some skill, we had some speed, we had a little bit of nasty too.
It is Kovalchuk and Parise.